Welcome back to our channel Hi-Fi Study for You. Today in this video we will talk about microorganisms. Okay, so let's start. First of all, when we split this microorganism term, so we get here come micro. Micro indicates to tiny. Okay, means micro. And organism means living beings means organisms. Means tiny organisms. So, tiny organisms means which we cannot see by naked eyes. They are very, very tiny. Means we cannot able to see them because they are very tiny microorganisms. So its definition is those tiny organisms which we cannot see by naked eyes is known as microorganisms. So what can we see them? Yes, we can see them, but from not our eyes we can use a special instrument is microscope. We use microscope to see them. So when we write the definition of this microscope, so we can say that an instrument which is used to see microorganism is microscope. So there are basically microorganism have further five types. So let's see them. Part will be bacteria. Bacteria. What are bacteria? So bacteria is a tiny organism. Bacteria is a tiny organism, and you have an idea about that. It are found in everywhere. Bacteria are found in everywhere. In soil, in water you drink, in breath. Means we take oxygen. Means in air, the bacteria is almost more than trillions in number. So you can realize that they are more than number. Okay. So these are bacteria. Means they are the tiny organisms and found in everywhere and cause many diseases to us also. So second part is virus. So what are these virus? So virus again a tiny organism. And virus, when a virus enter to our body, and virus have ability to multiplication, means from any single virus, from a single virus there are millions of virus are made up. So you can realize that in our body how many virus, because virus are found in everywhere like bacteria. So it have the ability of multiplication. Okay, so third part will be fungi. So, what are these fungi? So, first of all, a question is arising in our mind that how digestion is take place in this fungi. So, this is a fungi. And you can see that a finger-like structure is coming out from this fungi. And when any food particle come in the contact of this fungi, then this fungi cut this complex food particle into simpler form, and then this is easily to get this paste. It made the paste of food and then take their nutrition. So digestion is take place due to the finger-like structure. Okay, so this was fungi, and it's also cause many diseases. So bacteria. So bacteria are unicellular prokaryotic cell, which I told you about in the video of prokaryotic cell and eukaryotic cell that prokaryotic cell is found in unicellular form. So unicellular is bacteria, so it is a prokaryotic organism. Okay, so fourth part is protozoa. So what are these protozoa? So protozoa is very wonderful and dangerous. Why this is dangerous? Because it feed upon other microorganisms. It feed upon other microorganisms. Other microorganism and sometimes also the other protozoa. Okay, so this is amazing fact about this protozoa. So fifth type is algae. So algae is also wonderful because it is very helpful and it produces 87% oxygen in earth. You can realize that algae is very very important for us because it produces 87% oxygen of the whole world. You can imagine. So this was five types of microorganisms: bacteria, viruses, fungi, protozoa and algae. So thank you.